I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. A temporary cool down today. Temperatures only in the upper 50s and low 60s with the winds coming off of the cooler ocean right out of the east. So that'll keep the temperatures a little bit cooler than average. But we are on our way up as we get closer to the end of the week. In fact, some of us close to 80 degrees, a real summer-like feel for the end of the week and into the unofficial start of summer for Memorial Day weekend. Sunny and dry also through the weekend. And the summer warmth returns with that sunshine. Today, temperatures in the 60s. Some of the coolest spots, though, like right at the coast. Portsmouth, only 54 degrees. Today, we'll have sunshine and some passing clouds. There's a storm system to our south, really what's left of a Tropical Storm Arthur, as it's fading away. Big area of high pressure to our north and east, so that's directing the winds out of the east off of the cooler Atlantic. So it at least keeps this storm system away from us, but it will keep the cooler temperatures around too. So here's the latest on Tropical Storm Arthur. It's expected to weaken over the next few hours here into just a low pressure system and actually move south, not even away from us, but just to the south toward Bermuda. So it will have no impacts on us or even the rest of the United States as it teeters out. So for us today, we'll have sunshine, some passing clouds. I think by later this afternoon, we'll have higher clouds streaming in, maybe making the sky kind of that milky white in appearance, but still a bright day and a bright afternoon. Overnight tonight, there is the possibility of some frost, especially in the North Country. If the clouds move away in time, the temperatures could dip a bit. So if you have any plants or sensitive plants that are out in your garden, you'd want to cover them up this evening and overnight into Wednesday morning. But Wednesday, another day with sunshine and lighter winds, though they're still off the ocean. So temperatures a little bit milder Wednesday, but then we get a big bump once the temperatures and once the winds shift to be more out of the west southwest. So mid to upper 70s Thursday and Friday, some of us into the low 80s, and over the weekend, back closer to average in the 70s. But of course, with this drier, warmer weather comes much higher pollen counts. So all through the next 4, 5, even 6 days, the pollen levels running very high because we're dry, quite simply, and the temperatures are mild as well. A little breeze doesn't help things either. So temperatures slowly on their way up after today in the low 80s on Friday. And for the long holiday weekend, for the most part, it looks dry at this point. No real threat of any wet weather. A lot of sunshine and some passing clouds. And by Memorial Day itself, temperature right near 70, though cooler at the coast.